put yourself in positions to where you'll at least be around successful people, because their habits will rub off on you, right? The words they use, the way they speak, how they communicate will rub off on you.